Got him. Hell, he's down. God damn it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ah, I'm about to die. I'm about to fucking die. Woo! Okay. Yeah! 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 Bitch! God damn, that bitch was tough. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to some more Fallout 4. Last episode, we were clearing out this area, having some fun. Man, the mod has made this game insane. So let's continue on fighting these raiders here and have some more fun. So out of the bat, I see a guy up here, right off the bat. See a guy right there. There's a guy even closer to me, like down this level somewhere right there. There's a guy over there to the right. So there's a guy right there where he's at. There's a guy up there way up top. There's a guy over there to the right. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go over here on top of this thing, whatever you want to call it, over here, and I'm gonna try to flank him from here. It's not really any place to hide over there, which kind of sucks, but oh, I see him. I saw him. He's moving though. Auto cap, shotgun shells, rounds, some more grenades, pipe pistol. Oh, I don't want to grab that. Anything you have better than what I have right now, fam? No. Okay, bro, let's go. All right, so wait a minute. I killed two guys, I think. Oh shit, caution. That ain't good. How did this, what's up in here? What's in here? What's up in here? Some more ammo. Nice. Got painkiller. Some fruit. All right. So it's a doorway right there. I can take to go inside it. But let's go ahead and try to Can I pop that from here? Got him. Hell yeah. Woo! I can't get his ass. He's moving too fast. Come on, bitch. Come on. Wow, where the fuck did he go? Damn it, man. Let's be cautious here. I'm not sure if this whole area is cleared out yet. Whoa. Where? I see him. Got his ass. Damn it. There's another guy. Are you kidding me? It's the guy over there. Jesus Christ. This is crazy. This is crazy. Hold on. Let's get behind something. Shit. I can't see from here. Damn it. Where's he at? Right there. I see him. Got his ass. They are fucking lighting my ass up right now. Jesus. Oh, I missed. Damn it. They're lighting my ass up right now. This is insane. Got his ass. I love this mod. This mod is so amazing. It's the best mod in life. More raiders, and they're aggressive too. This is fucking up. Whoa. Someone over there too? There is. Oh my, you gotta be shitting me. I see him. This is crazy, you guys. I'm getting lit from everywhere. Oh, I missed. Damn it. Damn, man. Hold on. Where's he at? I can't see him. Where the fuck's he at? I see him now. Got your ass. Hold on. Got your ass. I also have a mod where there's bullet drop too, like Battlefield 4. So you gotta aim like perfectly, like, you know, with the range of how far you're going. Because there is bullet drop now added to the game. Or more bullet drop, I should say. It's not like you just aim right there and it's gonna hit. Gotta like kind of aim up ahead and keep missing this guy. God damn it. Wasting my damn bullets. Are you kidding me? That was dead on. Got him. Hell yeah, he's down. Where's the guy over here? Where's he at? He moved. Damn it. All right, so we're not in the clear. There's more people all around us, man. This is insane. There, okay, I see him. Oh, there's two guys over there. Damn. Okay, hold on. Fuck, I'm almost out of ammo with this gun. I kind of want to save it for later. I might need it for other reasons. Let's try this machine gun out. What the fuck, grenade? I'm getting lit up right now. I'm getting lit the fuck up. Damn it, man. I'm getting lit up. This is not good. I'm getting lit the fuck up. No! Oh! down. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Damn you. Damn you. You. Wait. Not you. Wait. Let me see. 17, 19. Give me you. Oh, shit. Damn. I'm getting some fucking major recoil. Holy shit. This thing's aggressive. This thing is fucking aggressive. God damn it. Come on. Ah, I'm about to die. I'm about to fucking die. Woo! Okay. Man, 5 minutes in, it's been hectic. All right. God damn. All right, so I need a stim pack. I need a stim pack very bad right now. All right. Wait, do I have a level up? No, I don't. Okay. Let me get one more stim pack, actually. Oops, that was an accident. Okay. All right. So is still more people here? I'm still in danger. Oh, I see him. He's way the fuck over there. Okay, I see him. I missed. This gun's so recoil friendly, bro. You coming? Come on, bud. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. You gotta be shitting me. Come on, bitch. I see you. Oh, God damn. He lit my ass up. This gun has so much recoil. Oh, I got 15 bullets left. God damn it. Hold on, guys. Wait a minute. You. Oh, I have no ammo. Oh, damn. What can I use? I guess. I fucking hate this thing. Fuck it. Come on, bitch. Pop back out. Wow, how did I miss that? Come on, fam. I missed again? This thing is so fucking stupid. I hate this gun. Got him. That didn't do shit. How did I miss that? Wow, this thing is fucking getting on my nerve. I hate this fucking gun. What the? Okay, I aim low, I aim high, I aim mid, and I still miss every shot. You gotta be shitting me. That was dead on again. Let's go a little bit higher. Let's try to go a little bit higher and see what happens. Nope, didn't work. Are you kidding me? This gun sucks dick. I hate this gun. Okay, fuck this gun. Okay, let's see here. Let's get closer. Fuck it. Let's get closer to this guy. Let's get up close. Come on. Wait. Get the ammo on you? Yes, give me that. Yes, give me all that ammo. Hey, you have the better than I have. Let's see. No. Alright, let's go. So let me get my shotgun actually and blow this fool away. Where's it at? Right there. Come here, bitch. Nah, are you getting tired? Are you getting tired? Oh, God. Oh, wow, her gun is insane. What the fuck does she have? What is she using? Rah! 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 Oh, shit. Don't run, bitch. Good boy. Yeah! Bitch! God damn, that bitch was tough. That bitch was too tough. Alright. What'd she have? That bitch was too damn tough. This bitch was strong as fuck. Alright, so. That's not better. No. Okay. Alright. Jesus Christ. What do you got, fam? I'll take that. Got a submachine gun, I'll pass. Is that better than what I have? Let me see. No. Alright, so, let's just explore this outside here. Let's see if we can scavenge some shit. I need some more ammo, most. I need to fucking get some more ammo. Ooh, didn't get it. There we go. Fusion cell, I'll take that. I need some more ammo very, very badly. Let's see here. I need to level up. That's what I need. Shit. Got a dog bow for D-Dog there. What's this? Duct tape. I'm gonna take that. So yeah, let me go back. Yeah, what I want to do is I want to mark this place, and then I'm going to leave and go back to the sanctuary, put all this shit into my safe and whatnot. That way I can still have it, and then and then that way we can continue on, you know, looting stuff. Because right now I'm at the brim with stuff, and I can't really get anything else. What is this, glue? Crayon or cotton yarn. Let's take it, whatever. Let me see here. What else do I want to get? Let's go up here. This shotgun ain't that strong. Well, actually, she had some pretty good armor. She had a fucking ghetto power armor suit on. That thing's pretty hefty. So can't really talk too much shit about the. Notice I got this mod too as well. See how he's been shooting? The shells are still here. Pretty cool. All right, so look at that. Pass on the canned food. Short automatic pipe rifle. I'll pass. What's that noise? Is that a turret? Sounds like one. What's this? I'll pass. Alright, we're good. So there's more people up here. I think there's a turret around here too, though. I don't think we're too safe. I think I heard a turret or something. I know I heard something with some type of electronical sound to it. So it might still be up here. These guys were all up here. This guy's all over here. I haven't looted yet. There's so much shit going on over here right now. So much shit going on. It's crazy. Look at that view, though. Look at that view. And at 60 FPS at that. Alright, so anyway. Alright, so shotgun shells. Some more ammo for the handgun. What do you have? Anything better than what I got? No. Okay, let's go. So I think there's one more guy up here I didn't loot yet. We'll go ahead and loot his ass. We'll go back down. Yes, I was way the fuck down there. And they were lighting my ass up from way the fuck up here. It's crazy. Shit was insane. What's over here? Let's see. What you got, fam? Shotgun shells. This fool had a fucking full-fledged up. What the fuck is that? A shotgun. It's all like fucked up. You see that it's all glitched out? It's crazy. All right, so he didn't have nothing better than what I had. So let's just keep going. All right, so. Anything over here that I might want? What's this? Ooh, I'll take that bobblehead. Thank you very much. Vault boy. A bunch of ammo. Let me see what this is about. That's not bad. That's pretty. No, I'll take that. That's pretty good. That's actually pretty damn good. That's not a bad gun to have. It's pretty high in the damage. You know what I'm saying? Pretty high in the damage. Alright, so let's go ahead and head back down. We're going to loot some more people. I'm going to go to the doorway. I'm not going to answer. I'm going to go to the doorway. So that way it's marked on my map. And then we'll go ahead and go back to the sanctuary. And, I see a loot crate up there that I can go get. Yeah, so I'm going to go back to the sanctuary. Put most of this shit I'm not going to use, especially the junk too. And take some shit off of D-Dog here and put inside of my loot crate type deal thing. I don't know what you call it. My chest. I'll put inside my chest at the sanctuary. That way I have some more room for more shit when I do some more scavenging. So, get that shit done and whatnot. Alright, this game is beautiful, man. So fucking beautiful. I love this game so much. I fucking love this game. I love this game. Alright, so let's head on down here. Head on down. Head on. I heard it again. There has to be a turret. There has to be a turret. Has to be, buddy. So I killed a guy up here too before. That was like a while back. Like I think in the last episode or a few episodes ago, I killed the guy from way the fuck over here. Yeah, it was last episode. Yeah, and they fucking went haywire on my fucking ass. Right here, this guy right here. I was over there somewhere. He's fucking lighting my ass away the fuck from over here. She was crazy. That video was lit. That was insane. That was it.
Oh, shit. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Sorry. My mic failed. Hold on.
My mic failed. Sorry about that. The fucking chair caught it. Hold on. All right. We're good. All right, so yeah, the fucking that fucking episode was lit. That episode was fucking lit. So he has nothing better than what I have. Okay, let's keep going. I think I checked him. I want to go over there. Yeah, I want to go up there. Yeah, that's right. I want to go up there real quick. So is this marked or what? It's marked now? It is. Yeah, it's marked. Okay, awesome. So before we go in there, I'm actually going to go back to the sanctuary, put this shit away, put my junk away. And so right now I'm going to go ahead and try to stock up on junk. That way I have some scrap and stuff for the sanctuary when I want to build some more stuff. Do I go this way? I don't think I loot this guy either. Did I see something down there? Is that move down there? I don't think so. All right, so nice costume there, buddy. So let me see here. Let me, yeah, nothing better than what I have. Nope, let's go. Wait, oh, I went the wrong way. Fuck! All right, anyway, so we've been here, huh? Oh my, wait, what's this? I'll take that. We have been here before. So yeah, the other way was the right way. It's this way. It's this one right here. It was this one, not that one. It was this one. I went the wrong way. What the fuck? All right, so let's see what's up here. I fucking love this game, man. I'm so glad I get to play this and do a video of it, man. I fucking love this game. I know it's by probably 1,000 people that did a video on this game, but I fucking love this game. All right, so. He's that shit. Oh, wait, those shotgun shells. Let me get that. I need that. Alright, so I saw a crate up here. Yeah, buddy. Give me that jet. Whoa, you see that? That's the dog. Let me see. I can't see myself. Okay, look. I can see the dog. See right there? I see a dog without myself. What the fuck? What the hell? How's the dog there? But no, wait. Oh, okay. Oh, now I'm there. What the fuck? So if I'm in first person, I'm invisible. But in third person, I'm there. That's crazy. Hey, it's me. And watch, look. Watch. Gone. Vampire. All right, so anyway. I'll take all this shit, actually. All right, so that's about it for here. Let's see what else is here. See, I don't really want to go in there because I feel like it might be more than I can. What the fuck? It might be more than I can handle right now, but I've been doing pretty well so far from a distance. I've killed a lot of guys with the skulls on here from a distance and with grenades and with the minigun and shit. So I'm not sure. And also with the assault rifle, that's very, very awesome. But I'm out of ammo on everything. That's the problem. So I might have to check with that lady again, buy some ammo from her or something. Because right now, whoa, look at that mask. Give me that mask. Give me that fucking mask, bitch. I want that mask. Give me that shit. It's awesome. I wish that mask gave me the same amount of defense as the gas mask I have on right now. That'd be awesome. Wait, let me see. It might. Let me see. What was that smiley mask? It gives you. Ooh, look at the damage. Oh, put that shit on now. 10 damage resistance. Oh, wait, wrong. 10 damage resistance. Wait, what? Oh my god. Okay, so what's happening here is okay. So I have the mod, I have the gas mask on, right? But over that is the other mask. I'm able to put both the masks on together. I fucking love this mod. Okay, I know for a fact that there's a turret here. It's right there. So let's save real fast because I might die. Go. Are you shitting me? Oh, that ain't good. Oh, that ain't good. Run, run, no. I'm so glad I saved. I'm about to die. I'm about to fucking die. Okay. That. You know what's funny? I love how it lied to me. It was like, oh yeah, you'll do half and half. No, I didn't even do 10%. Stop lying to me on that shit, man. It always lies to me about that. So I was like, yeah, you'll do this much in VATS, but no, in reality, you don't do shit. Okay, let's try and, who's he at? Hold on. God damn it. Got his ass. Alright. Is there one more over here, or is that it? Your ID, dog? Come on, buddy. Get up. Come on, buddy. You good. Come on. You good. Come on. Alright, so got this, got that. What is that? What's that noise? Isn't that a turret? Oh, it's that. That's what that was. Okay. Alright, so that's it for here right now. Let's go back to the sanctuary. And back to that lady. I need to start getting more some more scrap and like junk, because I'm gonna need it. Like adhesive and stuff is very useful. So let's go back to the sanctuary real fast and get some stuff, or put some stuff away, and then come back out here. My mic's still good. All right, there we go. I dropped that shit by accident. Okay, so okay, here.
Hey.
What? Oops, wrong one. No. I want to do this. There we go. So, you can take this. I don't use a mine ever. I'll keep that. I'll keep that. You can take this. Let me see here. 308. What are you, hunting rifle? 308. So this. Sorry about that. This is. What's it at? Not as useful as I thought, so we can keep it here. I'll keep that with me because it shoots fast. I'm definitely keeping that. This motherfucker's a beast. Let me see what else I got here that I don't need. Put this hard hat back in here. Man, what is taking up so much of my space? It has to be here. Let's see. Let's try junk. It was all the junk. Well, not all. It went mostly junk, but a lot of it was junk. I'm now in survival mode, so. The ammo's not taking any weight. Let me see, man. So what else? Are we good? Are we straight right now? Are we good? See, the thing about me is I like to bring a lot of guns, man, because I like trying different things. But I hate this musket, man. But I'm gonna need it because as a bunch of ammo, I might need it. You know what I mean? I might. So D Dog, let me get what you have.
Look alive.
So let me get take all. Thank you. Yeah, I know. Whatever. All right. So let me go. Nope. Damn it. Let me. Can you please? You know, it's funny. I totally forgot to come here and clean up this whole area. We'll do that later, though. I'm having fun right now. put the pistols in there. Put that one in there, too. Put that one in there. That one's cool, but it's not that powerful. I have to have the other one for if I want to use it. Let's keep that, because this thing is fucking awesome. I'll give that back to D-Dog, actually, just to have it, just in case I get some more ammo for it. Minigun. I'll put that one back on D-Dog as well. I know it's Dog Me. I know you guys probably like, it's Dog Me. I know. I call him D-Dog because I love Metal Gear Solid 5 too. Let's put that in there too. Let's put both of these in there. Fuck both of those guns. I'm gonna suck a big fat one. I know I have some more. Yeah, tuxedos. Let's put all this stuff in here. That in there. Put that in there. Wedding ring. Have any weight to it? No, we'll keep it. Whatever. It has sentimental value too, you know what I mean? So, and no junk. So we should be back. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, the minigun and the assault rifle. That's right. Okay, we at D-Dog. Come here, boy.
Look alive.
Look alive. Look alive. Trade. He's yawning at me. All right, so, give him the minigun and the assault rifle. Awesome. So, I have something else that's give me some weight. Here, I'll give him this to hold on to. Pipe pistol. What is this? 33.8. That's the only one I have to use. Is that? Wait a minute. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. So we'll keep that too. So I have 0.45. We'll use 0.45. I hate that. Yeah. Assault rifle or machine gun. We'll keep that though. We keep that. What is it? Maximum capacity. Minigun. Alright, cool. Alright, so. Alright. That's about it for that. I kind of want to go into that place.
Do some work?
No, move, bitch. No, got my way. I kind of want to. You know what? I kind of want to fucking. No, wait. I got a plan. So let me get those. God damn it. Go back. Back. Let me get those musket guns back real fast. I really want to sell some guns I'm not going to use. And sell that too. And I want to sell that one too. Keep that. Let me see. No, we'll sell this too. Fuck it. We'll sell that too. sell this to. Fuck it. I really want to sell that hard hat. Might as well. And this too. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back to that lady. I'm praying to God that she can. Is there her? Yeah, right here. I'm hoping that she has ammo that I can use. Man, I need some ammo, and I want to go into that fucking building and fuck shit up. So hope we can do that. That'd be awesome. All right, so please tell me.
Knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell.
Bitch, lady, you are so messed up. Anyway,
sure.
Look at me, I'm fucking sexy. Crazy as fuck looking. Like, you know, it's funny. If you didn't know me, you would thought I was a raider. So she definitely has some ammo for us. So we can take that. Pistol, that fragment mine. You take these pistols. So this is 3.8, right? So what else do I have? Do you have anything that's stronger than this 3.8? You can take both these muskets. Those things suck dick. You can take this as well. I'm keeping that. Keeping this. So I only get fucking 160 caps for that. That's some bullshit. Oh wait, I have some other stuff to have. A hard hat, vault suit. You can take one of these smiley masks off me. Wedding ring on this plane. Let me see here. I don't know. Nothing else, right? I think that's about it. So let me get some ammo real fast before I get out of here. I have quite a bit of money, so we should be okay. Wait, what do you? We have a pyro. Why? Is there anything better than what I have? Well, look at this. Faded visor. Got some glasses. Got some leather armor. Militia hat. So she doesn't have anything better than what I have. I think some of the stuff I sold to her already. Let me see real fast. Bobby pins. I have enough of those. I'm good. Get some ammo. So let me. Damn, that costs so much. Let me get all those. Eat accept. Let me get all of these. I can't afford that. I can't afford that. Damn. Why is that so much? This bitch is charging way too much. The price is way too damn high, all right? The price is too high on that. That's too damn high. So let me get 100 of these if I can. Let me spend 100 caps, I mean. Okay, we'll do 100 caps on. That's nothing, man. I'm better off fucking scavenging for ammo to spend this goddamn much money. Here, I spent 100. Oh my god, that's nothing. That's like 3 burst shots. That's all the ammo's gone. Fuck it, whatever. Fuck it. Let me get some of these too. I spent another 100. Oh my god. You know what? I'll take all those. Fuck it. I'll take all those off your hands. That's some bullshit, man. You about that bullshit. You definitely about that bullshit. How we accept? R. I'll take that. Thank you very much. And that's about it. All right. Awesome. You fucking crackhead. Anyway, let's go. All right. What'd you find? You find something else here? Bro, I already found what you found. What'd you find? What'd you find? You didn't find shit. Okay, let's go. Anyway, let's go. What is this? Right here? Okay, yeah, that's it. That's definitely. Look at that big ass boat fly. Good lord, that's a big ass fly. If I saw that shit, bro, I'd probably pass out. Like, oh, it's a big ass fly. Oh, I'm just playing. But yeah, that's crazy. That's a big ass fly though. Big motherfucker. Alright, so it's about that time, alright guys, it's about that time. Hey, where the fuck are we? Okay, we're here. It's about that time, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to end it right here. Alright, I'm going to end it right here, but next episode, we're going to go ahead and go up in this bitch for sure and have some fucking fun. So I hope you guys are pumped for that, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will definitely catch you guys in the next one. Have a nice day, guys. Peace, deuces, I am out.